rain dripping off the brim of my hat. Sure is cold today. Here I am walking down 66. Wish she hadn't done me that way. Sleeping under a table in a roadside park, a man could wake up dead. But it sure seems warmer than it did sleeping in a king-size bed. Is anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I can forget I've ever known her. Wind whipping down the neck of my shirt like I ain't got nothing on. But I'd rather fight the wind and rain what I've been fighting at home. Yonder comes a truck with a U.S. name, people writing letters back home. Tomorrow she'll probably want me back, but I'll be just as gone. Is anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? It's alright as long as I can forget I've ever known her. Levi's that I'm wearing have been good to me. They just won't admit they're growing old. And though my shirts made contact with the gutter now and then, at least it keeps my body from the cold. Thank God the folks back home in Harlan County can't see what success has done for me. Would you believe the kids in Harlan High School voted me most likely to succeed? And now I'm walking on the sidewalks of Chicago. If I buy the bread, Lord, I can't afford the wine. Walking on the sidewalks of Chicago, wishing I'd have lived some other time. I wasn't here too long before I met her. The lady really swept me off my feet. She stayed just long enough for me to love her. Now they're sweeping me up off the street. My mama thinks that I've really hit the big time. Lord, she's written every day since I've been gone. But she doesn't know that 109 West Charlotte is the address of the Westside Mission Home. And I'm walking on the sidewalks of Chicago,
If I buy the bread, Lord, I can't afford the wine. Walking on the sidewalks of Chicago, wishing I'd live some other time. I read they're having rain in San Francisco. Lord, I hope that you're not getting wet. That's the only way I have on earth of knowing how you're doing. When you left, you said you'd call, but you ain't yet. I think I was better off when I was hungry and fighting off the wolves from our front door. But I wrote a song and I came on strong and left you once too often. But I was better off when I was hungry. My guitar brought us here from Beaumont, Texas, and I bought you everything your eyes could see. But our mansion couldn't hold you with nobody there to warm you. I guess I gave you everything but me. I think I was better off when I was hungry and fighting off the wolves from our front door. But I wrote a song and I came on strong and left you once too often. But I was better off when I was hungry. Hungry. Laid some loving on the land. Well, it don't matter what you done, Lord, you're good enough for me. But am I good enough to be your man? Tell me, am I good enough to be your man? You know I'll do everything I can just to please you. I don't have much to offer, Lord, but I'm good at making plans. So am I good enough to be your man? You know I'll try to get you marvel things you never had, take you places that you ain't never been. Though neither one of us can walk on water, at least we can get wet enough just to wash away our sins. So tell me, am I good enough to be your man? Oh, you know I'll do everything I can just to please you. I don't have much to offer, Lord, but I'm good at making plans. Am I good enough to be your man? Tell me, am I good enough to be your man? Just to please you. I don't have much to offer, Lord, but I'm good at making plans. Am I good enough to be your man? Tell me, am I good enough to be your man? Oh, you know I'll do everything I can just to please you. I don't have much to offer, Lord, but I'm good at making plans. Am I good enough? December wind seems bent on rocking New York City, the town that had me down to my last dime. And everywhere I go, the people seem in such a hurry to keep a mobile man from feeling fine. Lord, what I'd give to see an Alabama sundown. The sun just seemed to drop in Mobile Bay. And New York has got a gift way to keep a man down, and that never was a Mobile way. The flashing sign says you can buy a bed for just a dollar in anybody's town, that price is cheap. It's a shame to know a man would ever fall down to my standards, cause I need 90 cents to go to sleep. Lord, what I'd give to see an Alabama sundown. The sun just seemed to drop in Mobile Bay. A New York town, I gotta get this way to keep a man down. And that never was a Mobile way. I was so big the day I left, the Mobile couldn't hold me. I thought there had to be a better way. But if I could find a man who first called lady love a lady, the gentleman would surely learn to pray. Lord, what I'd give to see an Alabama sundown. The sun just seemed to drop in Mobile Bay. New York town, I gotta get the way to keep a man down. And that never was a Mobile way. Lord, what I'd give to see an Alabama sundown. The sun just seemed to drop in Mobile Bay. New York town, I gotta get this way to keep a man down. That never was a Mobile Bay.
I hate to hear that morning mill whistle blow, but Lord, worse than that, I hate to get up and go. I hate to go, but I owe it to my family, and I gotta pay my bills.
working at Charleston Cotton Mill. Tired ain't the word to describe my soul. And damn the man who ever pulled that first cotton bowl. Damn his soul. If there was anything around here good enough to steal, I wouldn't work the Charleston Cotton Mill. Lord, please, Lord, this ain't where I wanna be. Lord, please, Lord, make me rich and set me free. If the word don't kill me, then the white lung will. Work in the Charleston Cotton Mill. Why is quitting time so slow about coming round? I wanna lay my aching body down, gotta lay it down. That straw boss is mean, he's mean enough to kill. Working the Charleston Cotton Mill. Lord, please, Lord, is this all you have for me? Lord, please, Lord, make me rich and set me free. And once more before I die, let me have the thrill of burning down that Charleston Cotton Mill.
It's soft as a new baby skin. She'll never fall for a $3 bill, but she'll give you a dime when she can. But she knows when to leave me, and she knows when to love me. And when she lays it on, she lays it on. She won't take no for an answer. If a question is strong on her mind, she only cries over something she gets, or something that she's left behind. Just keeps a hanging on,
hanging on.
Well, she knows when to leave me, and she knows when to love me. And when she lays it on, boy, she lays it on. Lila is my kind of woman, not the kind that just keeps a hanging on. Well, she knows when to leave me, and she knows when to love me. And when she lays it on, boy, she lays it on.
knocking on the screen door. What a god-awful sound. A bug is stomping across the floor. Look like it's a kitchen bell. A cigarette just crashed and burned in the ashtray over there. Never noticed these things when you were here. And I'd like to spread my sleeping bag on Main Street, just so I can sleep among the crowd. But I can't, so I'll just lay in my bed and listen. I wonder why the silence is so loud. Just laying in bed, I listen to the dust falling off the wall. Now all I need to cap it off is a heavy, loud snowfall. I like to hear something nice and quiet, please, into my ear. Like when you said, good morning, dear. And I'd like to spread my sleeping bag on Main Street, just so I could sleep among a crowd. But I can't, so I'll just lay in my bed and listen and wonder why the silence is so loud. A fly is scraping on the screen door. Good God, what an awful thing. A bug is stomping across my floor just like it's a kitchen bell. A cigarette just crashed and burned in the ashtray over there. Never noticed these things when you were here. And I like to bring my
Daddy's been a railroad man since he was 21. 2 years apprenticeship, the brakeman on a Denver run. At 30 he made fireman, 35 an engineer. Now at 65 he's reached the end of his career. Daddy says he's glad it's over, but Lord, he ain't fooling me. 'Cause last night I overheard him singing this sad old melody. So long, train whistle, so long. This new generation has no need for you or I. We both served the nation long before we learned to fly. But nothing lasts forever. Now it's our turn to die. Lord, we just gotta die. Daddy's not the only one that the railroad lines have fired. The New York Central Limited has long since been retired. The chief is gone from Santa Fe and the SP Lock as well. How soon the rest to leave the rails, Lord, only time will tell. Though I know you can't stop progress, 'cause new things happen every day. But man, you're gonna mourn that lonely whistle when it finally fades away. So long, train whistle, so long. This new generation has no need for you or I. We both served the nation long before it ever learned to fly. But nothing lasts forever now, and it's our turn to die. Lord, we just gotta die. Daddy's been a railroad man. He was 21. 2 years apprenticeship, a brakeman on a Denver run.
made five, 35 an engineer. Now at 65, he reached the end of his career.
Papa was a very proud owner of a beat-up run-down Chevrolet car. We showed out a bit as we rightly should. With a fender dragging and a cracked windshield and a battery cell entirely dead, it was the only automobile in our neighborhood. Now Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. He's sick and tired of putting up in front. No, Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. And Papa don't want to. It was customary for the men that were born and brought up down in our neck of the woods to just do the things they thoroughly enjoyed. But when Mama first met Papa, she said that she wasn't about to say I do to the man that was most severely unemployed. But now Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. He's sick and tired of putting up in front. No, Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. And if Papa don't want to, he won't. It was common knowledge that Mama was a very good-looking girl in her younger days, at least according to her high school annual. And evidently someone remembered and without a doubt still thought she was, cause she ran off with a man named Daniel. But now Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. He's sick and tired of putting up a front. Now Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. And Papa don't want to be more. Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. He's sick and tired of putting up a front. Now Papa don't want to work on the railroad no more. And Papa don't want to.